sexy ass candle. No, this is not sponsored. I am not sponsoring Huntington Home Spa. Calm, cleanse, relax. See guys, the reason why I'm showing you guys this candle is because we need to be calm and cleansed and relaxed. I feel like a lot of us in this fandom, including me, we're not relaxed. We're just stressed all the time. So I have this candle here and I feel very scared holding it, but this will remind us to feel cleansed, holy, no sins. Let's be honest, I'm going to hell. Anyway, hey guys, it's Sarah. So this video will be an even quicker video than the last video, and I know you guys like when I make longer videos. I know, me too. So without further ado, here's the latest news that's been happening in the past couple days. Okay, so you know me, I like to start off the topic with my boy Louis. And don't get me wrong, I love Louis Tomlinson, he's my son, and his birthday's tomorrow, he's turning 26. I'm more hyped for his birthday than probably Christmas or my own birthday. But anyway, sometimes he makes me really stressed, just like a real son. Okay, again, candle, cleansed, relaxed. So basically, yes, Eleanor is back. I don't think she really ever left, but she's publicly back. She's walking around with Louis, and guess where they are? Amsterdam. And basically, we all found this out about a couple days ago when we got this video of them walking around. The level of extra in that video can. And this says, apparently Louis and Eleanor are in Amsterdam, but like, didn't Louis say he'd be home for the holidays? Anyway, why are we getting so much Eleanor bullshit lately? Guys, that is so true. Louis said in an interview that for the holidays, like around Christmas, for his birthday, he's gonna be going back to London, back to his hometown to see his family. And it's December 23rd, so why are you like not there? But hey, whatever. And this person says, quote unquote, I went to Amsterdam without you and all I could think about was you. Well, that song definitely ain't about Eleanor because he's always in Amsterdam with her. Literally, guys, first time I read that, I laughed. That Amsterdam lyric is a lyric from one of Louis' songs on his upcoming album. And it's funny because people have been speculating that that lyric is about Eleanor, or Louis's been trying to make it seem like, because he's always talking about
me girlfriend.
But he's spent quite a few times with Eleanor in Amsterdam, so he can't really miss her when she's there. So I doubt that lyric is about Eleanor if she's there. Then after that, we got a couple pictures of Louis with this fan. And this guy says, lost after a bookstore trip, I ran into this cool guy tonight at my favorite bar. So blah, 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 cool, whatever. He got a pic with that guy. But then because we're the One Direction fandom, a person decided to message him to ask more info about it. So this fan says, hi, I know people probably already asked you about this, but where did you meet Louis? Cause I read it wasn't in Amsterdam. And this guy says, hey man, yes, it's not in Amsterdam indeed. It's Prague, a tiny bar next to the Royal Palace. What? This says, Louis was in Amsterdam last night and now he's in the Czech Republic but still has to fly home to London for Christmas. Louis travels way too much. He needs to just stay in one place for at least a week. And I mean literally a week. Preferably where Harry is. I'm tired of chasing Louis around the map. Not that I have to, but mentally I am. Like people say he's in Amsterdam, then he's in the Czech Republic, and then he's probably gonna be in London in like the next 24 hours. And you would think in that amount of time he would be traveling on plane. But no, he's like walking down the street with Eleanor. So that's why I'm wondering if the pictures are being released at different times so it's tripping us up with where he is. Cause that's happened many times. But usually that only happens with pap photos. These pictures looked like they were taken by fans, like with iPhones. And usually when it's taken by a fan, they post it immediately. So maybe it has nothing to do with a release date. So, I don't know about you guys, but everybody's been saying that this is more proof that it's like a stunt when it comes to Eleanor. Like, whenever it comes to Eleanor, nothing adds up, nothing really makes sense. Especially when it comes to where Louis is. And then after all of that, we got this video of Louis waving his little hand. It's so cute. He's like waving off the peasants.
I'm sorry, I gotta go. I'm so sorry.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Have fun, have fun.
Like, just look at that little wave flap, a little hand flap. He's like, bye, bitch. Like, I gotta go somewhere else. I'm gonna pretend I'm with Eleanor. I'm really going back home to Harry. Move, bitch. Get out the way, bitch. I'm way more important than you. I mean, I could only imagine it went down that way. So yeah, where's Louis right now? I don't know. And probably by the time this video gets posted, he'll be somewhere else. Like, I can't keep track. This is why I follow update accounts. And sometimes I don't even know how they do it. And now for my last topic. This is an update for Liam and Rita Ora's new song for the 50 Shades of Grey movie. And I talked about this in my last video, but I didn't actually share the video that Liam shared on his Instagram. I can already tell the song's gonna be good. So the song's called For You, and it'll be released in January. Holy
fuck.
And oh my god, the cover art, Like guys, you know me, anything that has to do with the boys and releasing a song, especially for a movie, I am all for that. I signed up for this. I just can't believe Lou is gonna be a 26-year-old man tomorrow. Like, to me, he's still 12. He's still Harry's little baby. I wanna play Louis a song. Like, I don't know if I wanna sing, but I definitely want to play something on the piano for Louis. He probably won't even see it, but I'm just doing it from the goodness of my heart. Expect me all over social media tomorrow because it's a very important day. And guys, what if we get a tweet from Harry Styles tomorrow about Louis Tomlinson's birthday? Louis sent out a tweet about Harry's birthday in February of this year, so don't you think it'd be fair if, like, Harry did that in return? Because it's been years, Harry. I know you don't go on social media, you're like a private person, but don't you think, you know, it's time? And you know what? Even if he doesn't tweet Louis publicly, I say this every time, but I'm sure that he will call Louis, text him, hang out with him in person, and do whatever else they do in person behind closed doors.
Behind closed doors, something else goes on.
But like always, I make a new video whenever I want, so like and subscribe. All my social media is down in the description, and I will see you guys later. Bye.
Thank you so much for watching this video. What should they do, Harry?
They should subscribe to this channel.
There you go. Thanks so much. We'll see you soon.